Now we are going to see the video regarding how to check the semicolon IGBT. Okay, to start with the video, we will first refer the IGBT circuit diagram given on the semicolon side panel. In that panel, we have to check the all three pins with 4, 5 and 6 1 pins. So first of all, we will start with the 1, 2, 3 pin, which are the IGBT output pin. In bit, first of all, you have to check the diode which is present in between pin number 1 to pin number 3. For that, put your multimeter onto the diode testing mode and connect the multimeter probe as per video. It will show the 0.3 reading. Next, we have to check for the next diode which is present in the IGBT between the terminal 2 and 1. So again, follow the same procedure and note down the diode reading. It will give the 0.6 reading. Now for cross check purpose, shift the or change the position of probes and again start with the 1 and 3 terminal and 2 and 3 terminal. It will give me the OL reading. Now we are going to see the emitter base gate terminals of the IGBT, which is marked as 4, 5, 6, 7. For that, we have to shift the multimeter position to capacitor function and check the gate emitter terminal of the IGBT as per probe direction. It will give me the 65.43 reading and next 6, 7, it is giving 35.29. Now reverse the direction of the probe and check with the same gate emitter terminals. It will give me the 64.19 and 4, 5 terminal of the gates will give me the 35.54.